Okay, it's recording clear if you want to introduce again.
Welcome to The Lunar Fox Puppeteer by Clara Ewing and Chantal Van-Wierts. Lunar Fox Puppeteers presenting Lonesome Crab and Makes a Friend. Our story begins on a shore in Hawaii, where Crab's family washes away in a storm. Crab collects all the pieces from his old home, including the welcome sign, hearts and stars. He puts them on his new home. The day after the storm, Crab. Do the thing when I switch scenes. Goes into the sea. He walks a while until he meets jellyfish. Jellyfish, would you like to be my friend? Jellyfish says, oh no, the first chance you get, you'll hurt me. My parents told me about you. You'll hurt me. So jellyfish swam away and Crab walked on. Soon he met pufferfish. He said, Pufferfish, would you like to be my friend? Pufferfish said, no, the first chance you get, you'll drag me onto the shore, and everybody knows I can't survive there. Deeper and deeper, Crab went. He stopped when he heard galloping off in the distance, and soon, Seahorse arrived. He said, Seahorse, would you like to be my friend? Seahorse said, oh no, I'm too delicate. One scratch and I'll have a scar. Also, I'm way faster than you. So then Seahorse galloped on. Eventually, Crab just sat there in the ocean. But then he saw a starfish come along. He said, Starfish, would you like to be my friend? Starfish said, no, I reflect from the stars. You're a down looker eater. By the way, you'd ruin my reputation. Everybody knows I'm super popular. So Crab went on to land again. And he sat on his rock by the shore. Eel swam along, then noticing Crab, swam to a corner in the seashell shore. Crab said to himself, I have to be brave. Let's do this. So Crab walked on into the shore and said, everybody's afraid of the electricness on the end of your tail, and everybody's afraid of my claws. Let's be friends. So Eel and Crab were